Hey everyone, SPECTRE X back in Soldier of Fortune again. It's been probably a month or so since I actually played this last. I was trying to get a few other games finished recording and that. I just hadn't got back to this yet, but
life see how it goes. Come home. Good to hear, but there's much more to be done, John.
We'll see how it goes playing this after about a month. Still feels so unwieldy of the controller. It's a shame that it doesn't, like the PC version doesn't work on Windows 7 anymore.
It's time to bring down the guys that stole the nukes. The shop thinks they have something else planned.
Who are they?
Call themselves the Order. Led by a Sergei Decker, a colonel exiled from South Africa at the end of apartheid. With the sales of 4 nukes, there's almost no limit to his resources. Hop online. Let's get started.
Top priority. So, yeah. $50,000. Save game. Yeah, I actually can't remember where I was up to last time. I hope I hadn't started this mission yet. I don't think I did. Trying to play with a controller is not the most fun. Oh, up here. Up here. Shit. Oh, cannot yet. Far out. Oh, I think I blew a leg off. Get back on the freaking pole. Get. Really hate this with a controller. He's taking a piss. Get back here. Shit. there's someone shooting at me. Loading? Is that what it's doing? Oh, it is. My goodness. Okay, so successful. Go this way. Hi. You die. Oh shit. Ah. There's two boo-boos in one go. Gotcha. Die, boy. Die quicker next time. Ah, hello.
Thank you, and send Sergei my best.
Well, I think they're dead. That's throwing two grenades down there. You'd want to hope they are. Thank you. I was gonna say, it wouldn't let me pick it up. Lucky that some of these guys have such bad aim. Otherwise I'd be well and truly dead. Gotcha. Yeesh. I'm at a loss. Yeah. Through here. I'm an idiot. I think I'm an idiot. Or have I been here before? No, I haven't been here before. Well, go through those gaps. What's this meant to be? Just nothing? Yeah. Oh well. Can live with that. Gotcha. That's right, yeah, I'll blow that and then, duh. Yeah. Die, will ya? Through here, wasn't it? Yeah. That wasn't a million. No way would that have got him. He can't be killed by just that. Got them, though. Okay. Go back to my shotgun, I think. Considering I have a little bit more ammo for it. This tunnel thing is unusually shiny. Come on. Okay. Poked my head up just enough. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear that on the recording, but it's just friggin' like club music or something going on in the background here. Like, not in the background of real life, in the background of the game. Okay. Another loading screen. Great. Just what I always like. Loading screens. Never loaded so much in the PC version, but that's mainly because, yeah, let's put it this way. PC version could load a lot more at once. PS2 version, can't do it. I hear police sirens. Does that mean there's cops nearby? The cops must be somewhere near. Oh, they got the flood. Oh! That did not slip. Ah! That was my fault that I, such a beating. I didn't pay attention to the fact that the tracks were live. I forget what it is. I'm gonna have to. I actually forgot what the codes are for this. No, go away, ad. Okay. LTLT. That worked. But it didn't give me. That's better. Just pound you into the ground with the slug thrower. So where do I go? I assume this way. Shut up, bro. I knew. So many things I could say about this game right now. So many things.
10 to base. We have a hostage situation on 23rd and Nelson.
Cool. No, I do much prefer this one on the PC. It's graphically, I mean, yeah. You're never really going to get too much of a difference, but, considering the age of this game. Yeah, considering the age, you're never going to get much of a graphical difference, but...
They're all over the place!
Ease of control.
Drop the gun.
Don't kill me.
Oh shit. Oh, that's good. Ease of control, just smoother. Things like that. Like, don't get me wrong, the graphics are better on the PC version by a bit. I wouldn't say by heaps, but by a bit. Yeah, they would be better by a bit. What are you trying to do, dude? That's good, there's nothing on that level. Another loading screen. Whoop de whoop de whoo. They took care of him for me. That was awfully nice of them. Well, anyway, I'm going to leave it at that for this episode, and I'll come back in the next one. So, I will see you guys then.